Ladies and gentlemen, we have to find the Serbian fans somewhere.